Hey guys, it's Muka here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to create a card suits pattern in Adobe Illustrator. So stay tuned. So let's begin. Have Adobe Illustrator running. Next, hit Ctrl N on your keyboard to create a new document. Select pixels from the units drop-down menu. Enter 850 in the width and height boxes, and then click the advanced button. Select RGB for the color mode. Set the raster effects to screen 72 ppi, and then click create document. Next, we will enable the grid. Enter the following settings for the grid. Open the info panel by clicking Ctrl and F8 on your keyboard for a live preview. Don't forget to set the unit of measurement to pixels. The first shape that we will be creating is the club symbol, and we will be using the rectangle tool as well as the ellipse tool. Select all the shapes made so far, open the Pathfinder panel, and click the Miner's Front button. Pick the ellipse tool and create three more circles with the dimensions 20 by 20 pixels. Switch to the rectangle tool and create a 10 by 10 pixel square. We then select all the shapes made so far and click the Unite button on the Pathfinder panel. Next is the spade symbol. We begin with the ellipse tool, creating a 40 by 50 pixel shape. And then we switch to the rectangle tool and create a 40 by 25 pixel shape. Using the direct selection tool, we drag the handles. Move to the top anchor point, hold the Alt key, and drag those handles as shown. Do the same for the bottom anchor points. Using the ellipse tool, create two 20 by 20 pixel circles. Switch to the rectangle tool and create a 40 by 10 pixel shape. Select the rectangle along with the compound path made a few moments ago, and then click the minus front button from the Pathfinder panel. Next, to make the heart symbol, we copy and paste the heart shape and rotate it 180 degrees. We pick the direct selection tool and select the bottom anchor point and drag it 5 pixels down. We then select the two handles and drag them as shown. The last shape is the diamond symbol. We use the rectangle tool to create a 40 by 40 pixel square. Then switch to the delete anchor point tool. Now time to create our pattern. We use the rectangle tool and create a 200 by 100 pixel shape. We fill it with a random red and lower its opacity to about 30%. Next, we grab our symbol shapes and place them as shown. Select the diamond and the heart shape and replace the existing fill color. Reselect the red rectangle and remove the color from the fill. Select this rectangle along with the four symbol shapes and simply drag them into the swatches panel to save them as a pattern. Now, I will demonstrate how to apply and adjust your pattern. First, we will use the rectangle tool to create a 610 pixel square and fill it with the following color. With our large square still selected, we add a second fill using the Add New Fill button. We select this new fill and simply apply our pattern from the swatches panel. We can adjust the pattern by doing the following. And that is it. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Comment below with feedback. See you next time.